to move that wire out of the way so that the following operation that would occur a couple hours later could be successful. So that type of immediate recognition of the situation and executing pre-planned procedures worked perfectly last night, and that's the sort of thing we did time and time again on Hubble Space Telescope.
Hal, you know, one of the main differences between Hubble and this is that you had astronauts up there with their own eyes on it.